Jon Hamm recently completed a 30-day stint in rehab for alcohol abuse. His rep said in a statement, with the support of his longtime girlfriend Jennifer Westfeldt, Jon Hamm recently completed treatment for his struggle with alcohol addiction. They have asked for privacy and sensitivity going forward. Kelly Osbourne revealed on The Talk that she has the cancer gene. Kelly spoke out in support of Angelina Jolie's decision to have preventative surgery. I agree with this 100%. I know that one day I will eventually have to do it too, because if I have children, I want to be there to bring them up. Sharon Osbourne fought colon cancer in 2012 and had a double mastectomy after finding out she had breast cancer. Bradley Cooper is in talks to direct Warner Brothers' remake of A Star Is Born. The American sniper actor is also set to produce and perhaps take on the male lead in the film. Beyonce has been considered a favorite for the female lead, played by Judy Garland, Janet Gaynor, and Barbara Streisand in previous film versions.